This is literally doing it, making it. Breaking it in. I'm in the money. We're in the money. I don't know if I'm going to get 30. Oh, let's just tap to see. Here. That's a gold. Okay. Yeah, no one's working there. Goodbye. That's someone in there. I'll spare that church for now. So I want another business center.
Some of our workers are.
It's okay. It's okay. Just say no to that one. Just say no. I keep missing. Exit. Let's put this on advertising. I think we'll build that one as well. There we go. This one's overloaded. Yeah. Why is there so many disasters? There goes everything. Thanks, tornado. You asshole.
Comrade, our station is the perfect way to spread the world of communism around the world. It will expose the evils that capitalism represents.
Oh, that jerk. Goodbye, tornado. Leave. You've done enough. Now, where were we? Dude, tornado interrupted us. Housing that one, two. Yes, markets. Gosh darn it. That's just silly. Why can't I destroy it? Destroy it. There we go. What now? So I need to increase the stupid army. No one's converted yet. They're too smart for that.
Some of our workers are...
Religion's still pretty shitty. So many people there. No one wants to go there. Just work.
They'll make lots of money.
Ish. I have to increase everyone's wages. There we go. How about that? Up there goes one.
No Teamsters are working in this critical.
I don't know why they don't want to live there, work there. There's such good pay. Oh yeah, the ziggurat thing. And Babel Tower. Yeah, it's just not gonna fit in that thing. That thing is just massive. Oofa. Oh, he can't change the wage. Now I can't afford a ziggurat. I need the money.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Go to that one instead. So close. Do you have enough slots for them? That many? Possibly. Everyone's over 50 except religion, so that's fine. Still fine.
Evidence of fraud uncovered with the opening of the new Academy of Science, as it turned out that Tropican scientists have been printing the same paper over and over again for the last 20 years. Miss Pineapple, your comments?
That's not a paper, dear. That's one of my fourth graders' essays.
That's just silly. I know I keep kidding, if I just want to... Clicking the high priority if I'm just gonna do fast build. Don't know. Some don't have the money. Almost have the money for that ziggurat though. Almost. Slowly depleting though. Come on, tap this one. There we go. You pay for them. Now I need four more. Look at that. Okay.
Presidente, we are almost done. Unfortunately.
All right. Look, I upgraded. Nice. Oh, look. Completed. And save. Finally, I can save it. Oh. And... Okay, I don't know what happened. Oh, they're both threats. I know what to do with them. Amnesty. Only two. Aha. Silent Stone. Can't believe they arrived on the island.
Presidente, I have something for you.
Yeah, forgot about that. Oh, I'm losing money on that.
We received a crumpled note written in very bad...
Not too many sharks. Do that. Kidoki. Now... I'm gonna get built at all. Now, we'll get some money. How bad is that? They're not gonna win. Oh, we're already losing. No, that's fantastic. Oh, yeah, we're technically winning. Technically.
Presidente, I am very pleased that you managed to save at least some bits of the industry from the crazy demands of the environmentalists.
Excellent. Up, oh, suck on it, guys.
Lots of interesting things happened today. A two-headed llama was born. My nephew swallowed a coin. Oh, and our leader just hit 20 years in office.
There's no voiceovers? Hello, are you gonna speak? I'll do the speaking for him. Well done, Tavish. We are one step closer to defeating Mr. Pinch. That sea is just an enemy agent of our true enemy. Think about it. Who has troubled you in the past? Who has mind-controlling technology? Who can turn world opinion on a whim? The Conclave! Okay. Okay, that was it. Oh, there's a little bit more. Finish something. Hello. Game. All right.
Presidente, one of our professors just came up with a plan to make all the psychic toucans loyal to our government.
I already built it.
Sooner or later, the Conclave will get you. If they can't buy or intimidate you, they will make you their pawn. That's what happened to Donald Pinch. He was just the most recent victim of the Conclave's quest for world dominance. But they can't intimidate or brainwash El Presidente. Time and time again, I foil their plans and move one step closer to victory. One step closer to the Conclave's ultimate demise.
Yes! I am invincible! I'll see you next time on Tropical 4 Modern Times. I'm out.